know this guy the other day did the sweetest thing.